Hi everyone, this is Eric, co-founder of Datafeedr.com. And in this video, I want to take you through the steps of just getting your WordPress website set up correctly and ready to get started with the Datafeedr plugins. Here you can see I have a website on my local computer, my WordPress site.test. I'm going to take you through the full installation and configuration process. It's really simple. Let's get started. First, choose your language. Next, you'll want to give your site a title. In my case, my website's going to be about rock climbing gear, so I'm going to give it this title. Next, I'm going to put in my username. And because this is on my just on my local host, this actually won't be on the web. I'm going to use an insecure password just so I can remember it. If you're installing your website on an actual web host or web host server, you'll want to make sure that your password is a secure password. Next, I'm going to put in my email address and click install. And that's it. Put in my username and very weak password, and let's log in. So now we're logged into the back end of WordPress. There are not too many things we need to do. We just need to take a look at a couple of the settings, and then we'll be ready to get on to the next step. So let's go into settings and general. Here, we'll want to give our site a tag name. So I'm going to give mine a really simple tag name. Next, I want to set the time zone. Here, I live near Toronto, so I'll put that as my time zone. And my week starts on Sunday, and I'll click Save Changes. Next, I want to go down to permalinks. Here, I want to choose the post name structure. You can choose any of these, but in most cases, I typically choose post name and click Save Changes. You can go through the rest of the settings here, like writing, reading, discussion, but for the sake of this example, we just need to change those two things, the general setting and the permalink setting. And now when we go to our website, to the front end, you can see we have a pretty basic website. We have a Hello World post that came with WordPress. We have a sample page, which came with WordPress, and we have a homepage. In the next few videos, we'll take a look at how to connect with Datafeedr, import products, display price comparison sets, and a whole bunch of other stuff. So stay tuned.